अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ कतर स्कॉलरशिप 2022 दैट इज आल्सो फुली फंडेड प्रोग्राम। सो लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन द एप्लीकेशन। आर इनवाइटेड टू अप्लाई फॉर द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ कतर स्कॉलरशिप 2022। द कतर गवर्नमेंट इज ऑफरिंग फुली फंडेड स्कॉलरशिप टू स्टडी मास्टर एंड पीएचडी डिग्री प्रोग्राम एट कतर यूनिवर्सिटी। द स्कॉलरशिप इज अवेलेबल एट द नेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ कतर। The National University of Qatar is only government public university in the country that is ranked number one in the country. All the expenses will be covered by the Qatar government. You know what Qatar government scholarship is? A very easy scholarship to get. There are no IELTS requirement, no application fee. The Qatar government education is committed to providing high quality education. The widest range of academic program consists of 47 bachelor, 29 master and 20 PhD program. A 9 diploma and a doctor of pharmacy. Some details about Government of Qatar Scholarship 2022. And the university is Qatar University and Pharmacy. Financial coverage fully funded. Deadline is 31st January 2022. The financial coverage. The Qatar government will cover all the expenses for the full duration of the program. Exemption from course tuition fee. You have to pay no tuition fee. Provision of university accommodation, textbook fees exemption, annual round trip, airfare ticket. Available fields and major. The National Qatar University offers all academic program and major that are available at the university. So these are the major and fields: College of Arts and Sciences, College of Business and Economics, College of Education, College of Engineering, College of Law, College of Medicine, College of Pharmacy, College of Sharia and Islamic Study, College of Health Sciences. Eligibility criteria. Application who have earned a bachelor or graduate degree from an accredited institution of higher education are recognized by the Ministry of Higher Education. International students, Qatari residents are eligible. All nationalities are welcome. The requirement vary from program to program. So deadline is 31st January 2022. If you are planning to study abroad in Qatar, so you must have to set a reminder to apply for this scholarship program. 31st January is the last date to apply for this scholarship program. One more information I will share with you is that the capital of Qatar is Doha. So let's have a look and visit the official websites. So now you can apply for fall semester 2022. So if you click on here, this is all the information are written here. 31st January is the last date, so you can apply it from here, student visa. So these are all the information written are here. Note: undergraduates applicant and Arabic program for non-native speaker applicant who are applying for a scholarship and planning to study in the university only when having the scholarship are not required to apply for the student visa. So required document, these are all the required documents required to apply for the student visa. So simply you can visit it here, visa online application. So if you have fulfilled all the visa eligibility criteria, so simply put all the information here and upload documents here. After that you can submit it. So this is the whole the process. I tell you about how you can get the student visa. So thank you so much for watching this video. Allah Hafiz.